Hello, this is Alex Gorzen from Liquid Web with our video on how to install phpMyAdmin on Ubuntu 18.04. phpMyAdmin is a graphical user interface that can help you manage your databases in your browser. You can create a new database, modify an existing one, update or delete records, and even export records to a file, and save a copy off of your server. To get started, make sure you already have a proper LAMP stack set up. We'll be using Apache, MySQL, and PHP. Then, log into a terminal as root or a user with sudo privileges. First, make sure your system is up to date by running apt update --apt upgrade. This will check for updates and make sure your system is fully updated so there are no surprises later. Next, you can install phpMyAdmin and the PHP modules it needs with apt install phpMyAdmin php-mbstring php-gettext. Enter capital Y to continue. Then, as it's installing, it will ask you what web server to configure phpMyAdmin for. I'm using Apache, so I'll press space, then tab to the OK, and press enter. The install continues for a little bit, then asks if we want a database automatically configured for phpMyAdmin to work. You can select no if you already have a database configured, or if you want to configure it manually. But in my case, I just want it to set up everything it needs on its own, so I'll leave it on yes and press enter. Next, it prompts for a password to be used for the new phpMyAdmin user it will create. If you don't need that user, you can leave it blank and it will generate a random one. In my case, I'll enter my password and press enter, type it again to confirm, press enter, then it will complete the install. Now I'll enable the mbstring module for PHP with the enable module command, php-enmod space mbstring. If you are running multiple domains on the server, then you'll want to add a line to the Apache configuration. I only have one domain on my test server here, but it doesn't hurt to add this line anyway. I'll edit the file with vim slash etsy slash apache2 slash apache2.conf. Then I'll go to the bottom, press I to go into insert mode, and add include slash etsy slash phpMyAdmin slash apache dot conf. Then press the escape key, colon WQ, so that will save and exit the file. Now to restart Apache with systemctl restart apache2. So now it's installed and running. I can open my browser and either go to the IP or my domain slash phpMyAdmin, and now it gives me the login page. I'll use phpMyAdmin as the username and the password I set up earlier, and that lets me log into the interface. You can log in with any database user you have set up and view the databases that they have access to with the menu on the left. That's all for this video about installing phpMyAdmin on Ubuntu 18.04. For more how-tos and tutorials, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you for watching!